NMSU women's basketball got things going at the Pan Am fourth quarter. Aggies hosting Tarleton, of course. It's Taylen Gray's in your face. Mid-range jumper falls. Later, it's Molly Kaiser with the same exact hook shot that I hit on my little brother, who's in eighth grade. Automatic. Aggies win 61-43. They're now 8-8, 3-1 in WAC play. They host Sam Houston on Thursday.